Hello friends, this is Sai Kumar. You are watching these creations. Indian metro cities are becoming modern global cities. Those cities are increasing population day to day. Same as poverty also being increasing in India metro cities. According to 2011 census, 377 million out of total population in 1,210 million. While the total population of India increased 2.8 times in last 50 years, the main reason of increasing slum areas and poverty,
such as rapid population growth, massive influence of rural migrants, loopside industrial development, lack of employment opportunities, poverty and inequality, lack of building space and concentration of land in few hands, shortage of housing facilities and high rate of rents, government planning failures, political influence, no responsible on weaker sections. Then here we discuss top 10 slum areas in India.
Number 10, Parivartan slum area in Ahmedabad city, Gujarat state. Number 9, Satnami Nagar slum area in Bhopal city, Madhya Pradesh state. Number 8, Mehbulapur slum area in Lucknow city, Uttar Pradesh state. Number 7, Sarojnagar slum area in Nagpur city, Maharashtra state. Number 6, Indiramma Nagar slum area in Hyderabad city, Telangana state. Number 5, Rajendra Nagar slum area in Bangalore, Karnataka state. Number 4, Basanti slum area in Calcutta city, West Bengal state. Number 3, Nojikupam slum area in Chennai city, Tamil Nadu state. Number 2, Balsawa slum area in Delhi city. Number 1, Asia's largest slum area, Dharavi slum area in Mumbai city, Maharashtra state.
Do you like this video? Please like and share. Do you get more videos on notification? Please subscribe. Do you doesn't like this video? Simply leave it.